What's been going on here? There's footprints. It's hard to tell. It looks like it could be from a deer, or it could be from a coyote or a dog or something. Over here. Yeah, there's been some commotion here. Yeah, I had a viewer write in saying that maybe what you're videotaping is a kill area. See, more footprints. Right here. I'm not sure if that's showing up very good on the camera, but I can see it. Down here, too. Disturbances in the leaves. Something's been going on here. Check that out. Look at that. I find this and around here. It's unusual. I'm hearing something in the leaves. I don't know where it's coming from. Sounds like it's behind me, but I look back and I don't see anything. Wouldn't this make a cool club? It's as hard as can be. Look at that. I found it right here. I don't see anything anywhere. It's really cool. It's really quiet out here. You can see all through here, there's been some sort of, looks like something's been chased or something through here. And down here too, right here. All through here. It's like down there, I'm not exactly sure where. I think it's back over that way. That's where I found the skulls. There you go. Go through that way. Now, this is not the first time I found one of these sticks like this. I found one of these before and I brought it home, made it into a walking stick. I still have it. I thought at the time that would make an awesome club. Look at that. Holy crap. Oops. Brand and spanking new. Look how big that is. That's a pretty fair size one. And it's a little splintered. And there's some disturbance here in the ground too. Where maybe something stood here. I keep hearing sounds behind me. My pulse is pretty high, that's for sure. I'm gonna go down here. It looks easier to go around the bumps in the valley. I just got a real eerie feeling out here. This is the area right here is where I did the video saying that I think that if these creatures are out here, they're going up and down, traveling through the valley along the side of these hills. And I really do think that. See, I'm following a bit of a trail. Just a bit of a trail. going a million miles an hour now. Way too close for comfort.